Angelica Sinensis, Wikipedia article audio. Angelica Sinensis, commonly known as Dongkay or female ginseng, is a herb from the family Apiaceae, indigenous to China. Angelica Sinensis grows in cool high-altitude mountains in China, Japan, and Korea. The yellowish-brown root of the plant is harvested in fall and is a well-known Chinese medicine used over thousands of years. The dried root of A. sinensis is commonly known as Chinese angelica and is widely used in Chinese traditional medicine for women's health, cardiovascular conditions, osteoarthrosis, inflammation, headache, infections, mild anemia, fatigue, and high blood pressure. The Dongkay means that a husband shall return back to his wife, which is implicitly said to help women's sexual health. Pharmacology. Use in traditional Chinese medicine. Dongkay is used for menopause vasomotor symptoms such as hot flashes. However, a randomized, double-blind, placebo-controlled clinical trial showed that Dongkay was no more effective than placebo. Potential anti-osteoporotic effects of Dongkay independent of any estrogen mechanism were evaluated in rat models, which showed that the extract of A. sinensis may prevent the bone loss. However, more high-quality human evidence is needed to confirm same anti-osteoporotic effects of Dongkay in humans. Dongkay contains a chemical compound called butylidine ethylide, which has antispasmodic activity in vitro and might relieve dysmenorrhoea muscle cramps by relaxing the uterus muscle. However, this claim lacks evidence of effectiveness in human clinical trials. In an animal study, Dongkay also induced hair growth via the inhibition of apoptosis signaling. Overall, the U.S. National Library of Medicine states that more evidence is needed to rate the effectiveness of Dongkay for most uses. Adverse effects. There is evidence that A. sinensis may affect the muscles of the uterus. Women who are pregnant or planning on becoming pregnant should not use A. sinensis, because it may induce a miscarriage. Taking A. sinensis can cause skin to become extra sensitive to the sun, leading to a greater risk for skin cancer. One case of gynecomastia has been reported following consumption of Dongkay root powder pills. Large and prolonged doses of the plant is not advised as it contains compounds that are considered carcinogenic. A. sinensis may increase the anticoagulant effects of the drug warfarin and consequently increase the risk of bleeding. Drug interactions. Due to the antiplatelet and anticoagulant effects of A. sinensis, it should be taken with caution with herbs or supplements that may slow blood clotting to reduce the possible risk of bleeding and bruising. The plant's chemical constituents include phytosterols, polysaccharides, ligustylate, B-butyltalate, nitylate, isoenadilate, P-cymene, ferulate, and flavonoids. When isolated from the plant, one of the chemicals, Angelica polysaccharide sulfate, has in vitro antioxidant activity. Media related to Angelica sinensis at Wikimedia Commons. Chemistry. Angelica sinensis list of chemicals, Ontario Ministry of Agriculture and Food, Angelica sinensis deals. Medicinal plant images database, Dang Gui, Chinese Angelica Chinese medicine specimen database.